Who's here to listen to some music? Who's here to listen to Brown and Chris Jackson? Ken Curry and Ben. This song's called The Last Garrison.
Let's go. Thank you. Thank you.
currently having the worst year of their lives.
The warm embrace of Jim.
Thank you.
as heavy, twice as fast, twice as energetic as those 8 minutes. And they're all crammed into 3 minutes and 57 seconds. So. Yeah, you know. You know. This has been our first show in mainland Europe. Spluttering, snotting, and gurgling. And I still felt pretty shit this morning, and now I feel very, very good. I'm much of that people. I'd like to thank you guys 80%, and I'd like to thank Jim 20%. Shit tomorrow, whereas you guys won't make me feel shit tomorrow, I hope. Unless you're gonna be like outside my bed, like hitting me with a stick or something. But yeah, thank you very much for tonight. Thank you for your sweat, thank you for your smiles, thank you for your energy, thank you for your passion. We're gonna play one more song. Lord, I'm going to change it tonight. Is it broke? Is it broke something? No, it's something else to play.
This could be... When something goes wrong, this could be the future.
Oh shit, it's broken. No, play that a bit. When you, on the last note you hold, and you have the one down, the semitone down, and it's like really cool.
Well, that's why I played it first.
No, I guess it's down with the studio toys. This is horrible. This song is about giving anxiety a clip around the ear and spitting in Destiny's face. It's called Live Outside.